that button. I'm gonna open up that thing. Okay. This is spooky and mysterious. Well. Oh. Prepared for like sentry turrets. You got a big spooky mask, but I slapped you. Now you're gone, and that's okay. What else we got? Got an idea. One design it could be. Let's go. I wonder if there's more. Wait, hey, my buddy! Hey, dude! How you doing? Yeah! We're good! We're the best! It's true. You got a point. Let's make sure we, alright, come on, buddy. Yeah! That was like loudly raining. Oh, you got. Oh no, you got babies. I don't like your babies either. What if you live in a world where it's like casually filled with monsters? If it's easier to exist with just fighting monsters? Because, like, you know, I don't have like a scary life. That, like, I need to, like, defend myself all day from, like, horrible creatures that, like, have eyeballs and shoot lasers. Or little furry dudes with rocks at me. Like, I'm just wondering, like, how... Ooh, hold on. You wait, hold on. Hold there, buddy. Yeah! Give me that sweet money. I wonder, like, how much that changes, like, your existence. When, like, little floaty eyeball monsters come, like, just try to haunt you. I have to, like, leave you here? Oh, no. How do I bring them back? Oh, my friend. Either. No. Ha ha ha. What up, nerd? Here we go. Also, that really hurt. I knew it really poorly. Up, steal their money in this design. Oh wait, see, and then you come back this way. And your buddy's like, hey, hold on, you didn't forget me, and I go, nah, I didn't forget you, fam. And you go, wait, hold on, you go down there for a second. I'll be back. I'll leave you here. And I think my bro, Getty and I can go have a fun adventure. blasting away at all these little dudes. Oh, see, yeah, he doesn't. That's okay. No, I didn't mean to toy, I didn't mean to shoot the food there. Oh, sorry, buddy, I didn't mean to also smack you. Oh, man. How much food can I eat? How much, like, bonus health can I get? Can it be all of it? You just keep getting bonus, you just keep going with health. That's kind of cool. Yeah, we're fine. Everything's good. Go through the mysterious caves with rocks full of money. We got a big spooky thing with rocks full of money. This seems... Uh-oh. Well.
Probably not gonna be a bad... Probably not gonna be a good thing. Oh, we're young.
Oh no! You like a robot bug. There we go. Try so hard. Oh no, wait. Oh no, you have a flight form! Yeah! And now I take his mask for my own. I am the mask now. I'm smoking. It's showtime. Oh, I might actually need to go grab that mask. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I just like chuck this thing into that pile of things. In there we go. Okay. There we go. Now we good. Ooh, rings. And look, it's a mysterious little thing. Definitely, probably not scary. It's like a big spooky owl cave. No! Oh, he's a Spider-Man. I couldn't tell, like, what creature they were. Yeah! Oh, you're the best! I went, nope. Oh, but. That's a cool thing! That looks okay! I got a lock for my locker when I do phys ed in high school. I'm an owl. Yeah! I got the owl button. Ooh, oh. Owl button. That's neat. You just hit the button. I'll just like... Oh, cool! Oh, no, wait. I'm adjusted my seat. There we go. Oh, cool. I can call my buddy. Oh, that's neat. Okay. I think if you're like, oh no, I need this dude, you can be like, bam. Can you you, buddy. He's like, nah, I'm here. I'm here, fam. I'm gonna go this way, because that seems to be the way to go. No, I probably need to go down here, don't I? It's probably, like, canonically what I'm supposed to be trying to do here. See, then you can leave them here. And it's like, oh no, how do you get them out? They go, bam, teleport, and you got them. Oh, that's cool. Neat! Ancient Owl Teleporter. I can drop them here, and I can be like, I land here. I'll be set. Get it? You're the man. Is uh-oh. Oh. Hey, I'm glad he likes the teleporting, because it's going to be easy to be one to get teleported around. Explosions definitely probably aren't pirates. Oh man. We got bandit pirates.
Well, this looks like it might be a problem for my house.
As I yawn really awkwardly in the mic. Hey friends. Dodging. Hold on, you stay there for a second. I need to, like, eat this tree for free. Just assimilate all the health I can. And then call you to me. Bam! You ain't seeing nothing. It's a secret, this guy pirates everywhere. Maybe because it was like, hey, you can examine this maybe sometime. Can I, like, leave you here? Okay, never mind. Over here. I think this was the lab, right? Where we wanted to go? Hang out here. I was like, hey, get this working. He goes, I'll try, and just starts kicking it. That's the way you get any machine working. That's the true way of doing it. So. Trying to find mysterious treasures. Okay, let's go.